Okay, so what an amazing evening. No wind, beautiful sunset. Got the Dart XL. Got back from Germany with Mark. Learned so much in Germany from Mark. Unbelievable, that guy just blows my mind. I think I've got this quite nicely tuned now with Mark's help, so I'm hoping for a really nice flight this evening. Hopefully got the auto launch sorted out as well, so I can put my new fuselage on, because I just don't like this tape on the side where I cracked it. It's my OCD. So I've got a new fuselage and I'm going to fit it once I'm confident I can launch this thing. Let's just give it a go and see how we get on. Start the GoPro. Shit. GoPro, start video. It's not gonna work. I have to land. Damn it. Okay. Practice my landing time. Okay, so I've turned the ground station around so I can fly into the storm. Not sure how much of a good idea that is, but coming this way, but quite slowly, so get to trouble I can turn around. So right, let's get this GoPro working. Okay, GoPro, start video. Right, let's go and check out the storm. On the other side now, aren't I? Forgot my card for my goggles. I think. Oh, I've got SIM card for goggles. Record some DVR. Loitering beautifully. Okay. Let's get some altitude. Just below the legal limit. 119 metres or so. 120 metres. Meters should do.
Return to launch, signal low.
Okay. Return to launch is working brilliantly. All right. Get a bit more altitude. Let's go into that storm. Okay, so we're cruising, a little bit high, let's pitch it down a bit, 122, 120 metres, 110 metres into the storm, into the sunset. Okay, let's just check out my other. These are all Mark Hoffman's OSDs, and they're absolutely brilliant. The information you can get is fantastic. There's all my PIDs. Cruising nicely, average of about 5 amps. You see the rain to the right of the storm clouds? Don't want to go anywhere near that. Wow, that is a big storm. That is a very big storm. Okay, 2.5 kilometres. Everything looking extremely smooth. Holding at 112 metres altitude. Really strong video signal. Link quality still at 99%. 3.32 kilometers from home. Let's turn a little bit more towards the storm and get a good look at the humongous cloud. Wow, that is one serious cloud. A nicer picture. See the rain coming down in bands from the cloud. That's pretty heavy rain, I think. Rock steady at 112 metres. Absolutely rock steady. 4.5 kilometres away. Oh, that storm is coming in big. I better come back. Looks so different in the goggles to in real life. Holy crap. ...65% battery. ...5 kilometers. 5 amps, flying like an absolute dream. It's kind of, storm's kind of swinging around towards me. It's kind of going around me. But it's a coming. ...63% battery. Okay, let's turn this back around to home. It's a big panorama of the storm. Oh, lost that RSSI there for a second. Heading home. All good, all good. Let's bring it home. Okay. Home she comes. Wow, that storm is a beast. Absolute beast. Such a beautiful evening, apart from that humongous storm. Battery 56% battery. Wow. That is one humongous storm. Jeez, the windmills have started turning. Well, one of them has. 3.3 kilometres. Absolutely rock steady, this plane. I can watch it on the screen, I trust it. This antenna as well, this 150mm antenna is really, really good. So much better than my other one, my five-turn helical. Such an amazing crystal clear picture. In fact, I'm going to show you guys this picture on my screen because it is just amazing. 2 kilometres out, 2.5 kilometres out, and this picture on this camera, this. And that's exactly the same in the goggles. It's just crystal clear. Really, really impressed with it. But look at this storm. Jeez, look at that. Do you know, if we had tornadoes in the UK, I would definitely say that was a supercell. Because that is one humongous, humongous cloud.
Signal low.
I'm just going to leave that down there so I can see that approaching. Okay, here she comes. She's a kilometre away. Still got 4 to 6% on the battery. This plane is so efficient. Oh, I can hear it. I can hear her. Try and get a little bit of footage of the storm cloud before I land. I've got one more LiPo, but I don't know whether I dare fly it because I'm going to get absolutely soaked in a minute. Here she comes. Right, let's just use this battery up and try and get some shots of this storm cloud. That is one humongous supercell. Yep, it's definitely chucking it down over there. Let's get a bit of a panorama of the sky. Nice slow bank. This way to the east is the actual River Humber estuary on the east coast of the UK, and the town of Grimsby, and my village is over here, a place called Healing. The estuary runs all the way up into the almost into the middle of England, or the river does anyway. Okay, so we've got one wind turbine moving slowly. This is probably the storm that's starting to push a breeze. Whoa, this power line's a bit close. Okay, let's bring her home.
Return to launch.
So, as we're returning home, you'll notice that the altitude is dropping automatically on like a linear curve. So if he's going to fly long range, it's really useful when you're returning to home, conserving battery. If you've just got to make sure there's no obstacles close to home that you might hit as it's starting to descend. But I don't think it'll go any lower than your loiter height. I'll need to check that, but I think that's the way it is. So yeah. Yeah, let's come in low. Don't know whether the camera's still running on the phone, so you can get a shot of the plane coming in over us. I don't know whether that storm's going to come this way or not. Better bring her into land. Runway clear. Beautiful. Wow, look at that cloud. Jeez.
Ignition off.
Woo. We had better get the hell out of here. Wow, that is one serious, serious cloud. I can smell the ozone in the atmosphere. This is one amazing plane that I absolutely love. Nothing like the AR wing, just a pleasure to fly, great for long range cruising. What can I say? Just so delighted with it. Absolutely delighted with it. And seems to be set up and balanced and tuned really nicely. So yeah, I really couldn't be happier. Absolutely delighted.